This match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, at the start of match number 19, we see team 75-58 score their game piece and over that charging station, 74-80 over that community line, and on the red alliance side, movement from all three red robots. MM Rambotics getting on that charging station right as that buzzer rings and the tele-op period begins. Let's see what these teams have in store for us. 74-80 rushing over to that blue loading zone, trying to grab a cone from their human player, while their alliance opponents, MM Rambotics 2200, score a cone and try and grab another one right away. 771 getting a little bit of interference from MM Rambotics, but they're playing some defense against 74-80, trying to prevent them to score. 74-80 drives right past, cone in hand, ready to score. 75-58, Blue Alliance, Alt-F4, cone in hand and on that top node. They're rushing back to grab some more game pieces, but 771 is getting in the way. Mean defense from 771. Their alliance partners, 2200, rushing back over to that red loading zone, grabbing some cones from their human players off the ground. Let's see what they do with that. 771 still playing some mean defense, and it looks like 2200 as well, but they get out of there, and they have cone in hand ready to score. 771 not letting up on that defense. They look prepared sitting there in the center of the field. Let's look back over on the red alliance side, the red community zone, 65-14. They're trying to get something going and get a cube scored in there and running back for another game piece. 2200 getting into a little bit of interference with 771, but they're out of there, cone in hand, ready to score. 75-58, they seemed a little stopped on the field, but let's see what they do. We have a lot of time left in this match, so there's a lot of time for scores to shift. We're neck and neck. Anything can happen. 771, they're not playing that defense anymore. Oh, unless they are. Let's see what they're up to. Last 30 seconds of the match, MM Rambotics scoring another cone. Let's see if they go for that end game or if they keep scoring. Blue Alliance side, we have 75-58 moving again, getting onto that charging station. Docked and engaged, let's see if they can do it. Red Alliance side, if the cheers didn't tell you, they've got two robots up there. Blue Alliance side, the cheers, they definitely told you they've got some robots up there as well. And that is the match. All right, stay tuned. We'll have a final score for you in just